Luke chapter 2 verse 1. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar
Augustus. It came to pass in those days.
And by our son and him.
Something has come to pass.
That you will have a testimony.
Something has come to pass. So that your enemies cannot identify you. Something has come to pass. For your star to shine. It came to pass in those days.
And by our son and him.
Sent you to big priest. Why this one came about?
Because
of the Savior. And I prove to you the reason, and I pray that I'm today, the reason why.
Yahweh
Yes Christ or better. I'll show you. The meaning of better connected to the destiny of Jesus Christ.
And you better have a situation, Yes Christ now one.
That's right. So Bible says the king announced that everybody might depart into his own country.
So people here every no uncle no uncle is an Indian and he come
to be counted.
Na ye kaino.
To be counted.
Na ye kaino.
So the king made a law
and it's on here
in the city in the country that everybody must go to his country.
Come on, my name. So Obia uncle is here. Uncle Ninji.
So everybody started to wait into their city or their country for the census. And the law of the king is government Mary to stay in Nazareth.
Now here and raise asset Mary as Obetina Nazareth.
Because everybody might go to his native
country.
And her native country is Nazareth. Which is Galilee. So the law and the speech or the statement of the king cover Mary to stay in Galilee.
And so I teach Mary as Galilee.
Boy, she made Jesus Christ. But the prophecy condemned the law and the statement of the king. I pray for you tonight.
And
the prophecy concern your life. You have to throw the bad laws in your family. And select the bad laws in the name of Jesus.
Yes, you did.
Everybody was afraid of the king. But that king, when he uttered words and disobeyed his words, you be in fire. You be in jail. But the prophecy came out and selling. The law covering Mary.
And rest away at the
church. So when this announcement came,
and it's a brass that they will boy ever.
Mary's husband, which is Joseph.
Yeah, Mary, Kuno, I friend Joseph.
Call Mary!
A friend Mary.
So Mary!
Sir Mary!
The law!
Sir, and running here.
Must stay here.
I say, yet, and
I like to. You must stay here.
I say, what's in her?
But something, the physical law.
Now, so whenever
I'm saying that you must stay here.
Actually, I said, so what's now?
I do not mind. Go to mine.
And I'm assuming call magic.
But intuition me. Tell me. I must go with you. I don't know where the thing came about. But impressing me. I should never let you here. I should go with you. So my wife, Mary. Something start to push you. When the Spirit of God push you to make the decision that will confirm your prophecy. And then Mary says, "That you know one thing. I am a man 9 months. I'm about to give birth. And from Nazareth.
If it not
the carry to
Bethlehem.
As far.
A mobwa, a mochin.
If you pick a car
so far shame
at the potos
and a quite
a cause something into my baby.
Be actually bano.
But because of your ways. Because of your ways, I respect you as my husband. I respect you as my leader. Because of your ways, I will go with you.
No matter what I'm on.
I want to be to you. are you desired?
Why not? Why are you say
to walk with him today?
When in the Ben and there.
Upon all the negative impressions,
and for what's up, Bonina,
her conclusion said, I'll go with you.
I know, but you are now. I know, Becco.
She was when Mary was in the sixth month,
Abraham and Mary in several soon in Siamono,
or the fifth month,
and I was soon no mono.
There's no law, or there's no degree.
Now you can share the idea of what education.
But when she entered the ninth month,
so I can't remember when the person will
be called the prophet concerned the thing he's carrying or the baby he's carrying.
Since I'm not sure, I'm not for
the destiny of that baby. This is not to establish in Nazareth, but the destiny of the baby must be established in Bethlehem. I pray for some people here. Into the destination, the success inside of you. When you are in Kasuma here, the thing will never come out. But when you go to Kasuma or outside country, the thing will start to come. After this service, there is a divine direction. After this service, may God stretch his hand towards your destiny, towards your prophecy. And when you depart from here, that prophecy will start to manifest. Your light will be great for you. Will be great for you. And great for you. So.
And it's he.
They decided.
And what you said?
That wish. What I saw is that when they went there, and they are counting the people.
So move on here. Can you pay him?
Some people said that Mary
is a stranger.
So he's thinking about it.
And it's not all king as him anymore.
But with God,
all
things are possible. So Mary,
and it's not
all
tonight.
At times, when you make some decisions, some people will give you wrong advice. Maybe he consults some of his family people and said, the king has said, everybody must stand here to count. Why are you going with your husband?
Negotiophobia, come back and say, or here in Ashambra, say, what's now with you? The other one who
he kept it in his heart.
That's what we said.
He closed his mouth. Some of the things you must keep it in our mind.
Some people are running, no man, people are. As I would say,
some people, the moment you announce something to them,
they want a proud power, as some people want to match
up. And they saw the end of that news. Sister brother, you must focus on God. You must listen to God. You must like God. Let God be your foundation.
That's why we need to so far what you
let this be your teacher.
Yes, this to
Bible says the step of righteousness. The ways of righteousness is ordered by God. If God order your step, He can help you to order your ways. When I go to my director, I want to ask you. No one wants to never do that. So,
and internal,
they went.
I'm a quiet.
They went. And the reason why God prophesied over the Jesus Christ, he will deliver him at the Bethlehem. Bethlehem is Hebrew word.
Bethlehem is Hebrew casa.
A house of meat and bread. And meat and bread to promise satisfaction. I pray for you today. A professor of Israel. So today, God connects you into a destination and satisfies you. Will never be satisfied. So we must connect his destiny to the place of satisfaction.
The Lord
is connecting you. He's connecting you. He's connecting you. He's connecting you. Shout, oh Lord, connect me. It's my satisfaction place.
It's my satisfaction place.
That better go round. I dare not wish you. Maybe you come. So the down prophecy came.
What
a program. That there's a place called Bethlehem. And that place is a bread and meat is right there. So Jesus Christ must eat the food of Nazareth for 9 months. And the 9 months will be complete. He must start to eat another food.
So 2020.
When can he give God a sister? For God's sake, my sister.
Amen.
Jesus, the message went to. So they went on the way.
And it's take now one and price it or more.
And yes, I said something here. Remember, the prophecy must connect to somebody. The fulfillment. The prophecy without connecting.
And conscious, I'm not here, but
it's not a prophecy.
And yet, conscious,
it will choke.
And yet, remember.
Bible said, a man called Elisha said to Naaman,
trust on this, but maybe I have found Elisha catch a name.
Your disease.
So we are
here. No, but I find Naaman. Your disease will lay on you until you die. But if you go to the total river Jordan and wash yourself 7 times, this sickness will went away and will be cured forever. And Naaman ignored the prophecy. But his servant called his master and told him, obey the prophecy. I know one thing. There's so many rivers here.
Elisha altered the prophecy.
The man was angry.
Now,
the prophet did not come out. He prophesied to face to face. He told his servant or his junior pastor, go and tell the man to go and wash himself. And the man was angry. If you are angry, you are not angry. Your prophecy must connect to somebody to let that prophecy come to pass. And Naaman, right? So went there.
Naaman, echo.
because of the advice of his servant. He washed himself. First time, nothing show up. Second time, nothing show up. The seventh time, the normal of grace and perfection. And Bible says, the seven times, he threw himself into the water and swam in. And when he came out, all his leprosy has been cured. Has been cured. And prophesy over you, 2020, your light will shine. 2020, you never lack money. You never lack anything. Money will be your portion forever. Anything you lack in your life, through my words, 2020, may receive it double and double and double. That's why I don't joke with prophecy at all. If you joke with prophecy, die early. So they wait. She went with her husband. And when on the way, when they on the way, the baby started shaking himself in the womb. The baby was about to come. And the Bible said, there is no place you can't go down or say. Joseph is from the house of David.
Joseph, every David is here
at the Bethlehem. So Joseph was a family, he's a citizen, or he's a member of the family. So he have house in that place.
So Joseph of David is here of his abushan. And it's on his one if he.
But when they went there, when the family house are occupied, all the places are occupied, there's no place for Joseph, for his wife, to give birth.
And then he resort of a war.
And everything is occupying your family. Everything is occupying your life. Negative things are being occupied. When you turn to the right side, let them go. Occupy there. But from today, I remove that thing. I'll make that thing empty. The anything that occupy your greatness, occupy your success, occupy your riches, from today, I'll make it empty. I'll occupy the place with abundant blessings. To occupy the place with joy and peace and honor. All the places occupy. And Bible says it is a midnight. God has been shaping the destiny of Jesus Christ to deliver in the cage.
And it's no younger one as a
of ships.
Say yes, Christo, or not a shabber, no, yet they become them.
Any place God has designed your testament. 2020,
Jesus.
May God position you there.
Amen.
May God connect you there.
Everyone come.
Some people will say so many things. Sister, forget it. God shaped your destiny to connect with that person. Forget it. The city with the savior, the destiny was connected to the gates of the animals.
Sansa Yankasa, ya Jimquano, the Shabre, Naya Diabata, and where did that come?
What about you?
Now, what's where?
You can connect a madman.
Let
your life transform.
Because
last time I told you, Mr. Sari, she's my brother.
Mr. Sari, all you mean your bema?
A settler, a guy, small boy called a settler.
I've been two of you, I know all you are for.
And I know Jesus said, I said, look at him. Now I need Jesus more. Lord, me call you as. Call you as a cup bring me. I could have a taxi station. I could have a taxi. Suddenly destiny was connected to That's why this condition.
And internet
is not good for Christian at all.
And you will Christ to fear.
The man you rejected him or her. The woman you rejected her. But the same woman, God use her to let your life to everything.
Assurance.
Mr. Sansi, but was this more? Not for that man, nice woman, you mean simple. When your destiny starts to work for you, when your breakthrough starts to function, it doesn't matter the car you drive, it doesn't matter your education, it doesn't matter the shoe or the tie you wear, God will let it come to pass.
Where sister brothers.
Amen. I found the Jesus. I found the show too. I found the Sibia Gatoso. And I'm Sibia Yaka.
Jesus.
A professional. Somebody from the team at the right person. At the right time.
Jesus.
Mary is in the prophet. prophecy all right.
Mary, actually, you can't share something.
But she connected to Joseph. To have the prophecy. The time Mary, you see the prophecy, Joseph was not there. But to God connected her.
Joseph,
maybe there's a prophecy. Maybe you have dreamed about. There's a prophecy. The new man of God, a prophecy over your life. And that prophecy must connect to somebody. That prophecy to come to pass. But from today, I see the person. It's a running. It's a running. Like a jet. To come into your territory and help you. May God touch somebody to stand boldly to help you so that your prophecy will manifest. Let's talk of don't you want to mark? Not a fool, ma. You are carrying your own prophecy. Not the ordinary members. Crash back. Nina, to take the time for you Christians to shine our eyes.
To serve Christo for your baby.
To monitor our vision. To focus it. Anything you focus, it gives you attention and drives you.
Now, a true idea is to see so. Now, a chair will cry.
All these things.
And no man in eye.
Amen. So they went there. Confession. They went there. Every place is occupied. And then, when Mary shouted, the time is coming. He saw the hand of the time. But still, there's no plan for our Savior. Can you imagine this?
What we are saying?
So his husband was frustrated. He was confused. And he lifted up his eyes and he saw there is a gate there. He ran and opened and removed the gate of the cage and he entered there. The time was a critical
thing.
That time was so painful for him. So he went there. And when he went there, he said that the place is empty. He came back and picked his hat. Why? And they returned. And the Bible said, when they entered there, Jesus came. Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ.
And they wrapped him with a red clothes.
Now, I'm more than 20 clothes.
And they lay him on a manger.
So what they need to mention more, I am worthy to that come.
That's right. They live on the manger.
What they need to move, I did that come.
To your beginning,
she was just here.
It's not a problem. By your end, is the problem. But as for you, your end will be great. That's what you say. You shouldn't go to the village again. Jesus Christ, he's giving you a testimony. The birth of Jesus Christ is changing your destiny. The birth of Jesus Christ is changing your life.
And we'll show up, brother. Now, as I said, we'll show up, and it will happen.
Last time I said, The first voice Jesus heard on this earth.
And they had the kind of Jesus Christ to
is man.
And a man.
But he refused to break that voice.
Now so I'm fast handed.
And why? And when
they
went from the Nazareth,
the
contamination
priest.
But the contamination priest, God is going to lead you. So friends, you are alive. And that place, they don't curse you. They don't disgrace you. God is going to move you to another dimension. And when you enter there, your testimony will be overflow.
Will
be overflow.
In
contemplation, pray every time with Jesus. Your sitting room will handle you. And 2020, you have your mansion. You have your flats. And Jesus Christ came. So when they went, when they went, they are two. But within him, within 2 weeks, within 1 month, they become three. Maybe your money is too low in your account. But I'm here to announce to you 2020, as I'm speaking, maybe 100 Ghana is in your account. But when you enter 2020, you receive dollars and pounds in your account, cities in your account, abundant money in your account. When they are waiting on the way, they are only two. But 1 hour time, 3 days time, was in on sea.
Na yes, not on by.
We be ashamed of you.
Anaya cut.
We should can be ashamed of you. Jesus. We should be ashamed of you. But what be ashamed of you? From 2020. Prayer. It's only to be said 2020. And prayer. And prayer. Our yes.
Amen.
Oh, we should be ashamed
of you.
What kind? Matthew chapter 2. Matthew chapter 2. She said, I want to come to my church. Matthew chapter 2. After Jesus was born in the Bethlehem, during the time of King Herod, any Herod in your Herod is the most wicked
king.
Israel.
Ah, Obai Israel. Obey Jesus.
In the time of what? King Herod.
Well, Herod on Hilna Bridge.
Jesus Christ was born.
Yes, Christ.
It doesn't matter.
And so,
which will rule your life? It doesn't matter.
And so,
which will rule your country? I am here to announce to you the economy of Ghana cannot be dead for you. The premium of our president cannot be dead for you. But God be dead for you. During the time of one King Herod,
a civil war, or King Herod Abreso,
the wicked king,
and a year war, what's he for?
Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, where is he that is born king of the Jews?
It's the reason why the wise people went into the palace of the King Herod. Because every king is staying in Paris.
It says, oh,
every king is staying in
Paris.
So the time the wise people saw the star, they said, so Francis is a king. You cannot find him at the market place. You cannot find him at any place. But you find him in the parish. So they went there. I am here to announce to you from today, from the 2020, your enemies, they will come and find you. They will come and see you at the sitting room. Because every day they out, when you come to your sitting room, they furnish you and talk to you and discuss with you. But 2020, they will come there and your sitting room is empty. They cannot find you there, but they will find you. They will find you in the mountain. They will find you at the Eastern God. They will find you So what I'm talking about, and the wise people told him, we saw
a
star from 2020. People will see your star. Maybe last year, foolish people see your star, and they fight against the star. But 2020, wise people, genuine people, billionaire people will see your star and bless you. And bless you. So you need good people to locate your star. If fool people locate your star, they fight against that star. That's what the brother of Joseph, they saw the star of Joseph, and they stood up and fought against the star. I am here to announce to you, anybody fighting against your star in 2019, in 2019, 2020, it is over. They can't continue to fight against your star. This man talking about has fought against so many stars. In the name of Jesus, he fails, but he fails, but he fails.
That was a mission. The man dies.
According
to research, I'm a sophomore. Hello, the time I'm so. But because, what's the salary? No, I'm good. Just turn on
high club.
Never be cool if you off. No, can't tell you. Joseph said, I feel you be cool if you off. From Kodan Sam's call. The new place. Bethlehem. A place of satisfaction. A place of increase. A place of joy. Baby, I was saying, you insist upon it.
My God,
when you cool, not 2020,
Jesus
was what was cool.
My God, I hear no crap on the way and I saw a prayer or don't pray.
Because when you know what
said, my God,
Jesus is destined enough.
Yes, Christo Shabri.
I just start to obey Clam.
I will bet to him.
So he stood up. Bible says, "Oh, you bless you, come, come. Oh, be strong. I am the foolish. I'm rebelling. I'm not going to be strong. Oh, be strong, sir.
My God.
Somebody
will be.
It's written something. Negative thing concern you. But all the negative things, they will concern you. Are you the blood of Jesus Christ?
Yes.
To walk back it. To rob it. To raise it away.
Jesus.
He make another law. He make a law.
They
should kill all the young child.
And what my mother
in that man.
I was sad for someone.
So they started to slaughter all the young. But God revealed to the father of Jesus.
So
they went away from the Bethlehem into Egypt for couples of times. And God didn't kill Herod. Because Embrace, you know, say yes. And you want to be connected, but send for you come back here.
My
God, what's all right?
Staff, God does some people to provide for them. 2020,
side. There is no God there. Put the dead to the left side. Let it there to preserve the boy. But God moves somebody to enter there. 2020, may God move somebody to your workplace, to your house, to any place, to locate you and bless you. I'd like to tell you, I'd like to tell you this. I'd like to win this. Why?